Yeah, we were talking earlier about the way that I first learned how to tune the guitar. The lady in my church, Ida Mae Baker, showed me the D major tuning. Now, right here, this is the traditional Spanish tuning. E, A, D, G, B, E. But now, the one that she showed me was this one. I tuned the D string down, the low E down a whole step. So that's D, A, D. F sharp. A. D. I gotta change these strings. So that's a D major chord. And we will play these tunes like. I Shall Not Be Moved. That's one of the first things I learned how to play on the guitar. And then we play, that's another tune that we used to play called Jacob's Ladder. Climbing Jacob's Ladder, or Rise, Shine, Give God Your Glory. But that's one of the first things I learned how to play on the guitar when I was a kid. Yeah, using that D major tuning.